rumba. The patrol, let's go get it down. The sound, yes, I'm in the zone. Is it two, three, leave a good tip. I'ma blow all of my money and don't give a shit.
I'm on the floor, I love to dance. Don't give me more, till I can't stand. Get on the floor, like it's your last chance. If you want more, then here I am. Starships, we're meant to fly. Hands up and touch the sky. Can't stop, just rest so high. Let's do this one more time.
Look, I'm sorry, I just don't feel comfortable going to the party with you guys.
You say that all the time.
No, I don't. Right, Simone?
Heather, you wouldn't be mine if I take one of these belts, and we're probably never gonna get it back.
Were you even listening to what I was saying?
Yeah, I was, and Jennifer's right.
Now, belty belt time.
I mean, why don't you want to come to the party? It's gonna be really fun.
I can't.
And why is that?
I got a lot of homework I have to do.
One time, I had a lot of homework that I had to do, and it was for, like, a quiz, right? But I was thinking of this really cute boy, and I wrote his name on the paper. He got an A+.
Is that right, Savick?
Yeah, how'd you know?
He was telling me about it today in science.
Yeah, I never got my test back, though. I don't know why.
Please come to Simone's brother's party. It's a celebration for me.
For what?
Me having broken up with Luke.
What?
Oh, what did you tell me?
Weren't you guys together for, like, a year?
Yeah.
So?
Girl, you told us that you loved him.
And you said you wanted to marry him.
But didn't...
Shh! And parties aren't my thing.
Yeah, that really explains a lot.
What was that, Simone? Had something to say?
Oh, it's no biggie.
Come on, say it.
I mean, you're obviously not the party type because of the way you dress, and you're obviously shy.
There's nothing wrong with my clothes.
Half of those clothes I put in your closet because my mom would kill me if she saw them in mine.
How do you know my mom wouldn't kill me?
Because every time you hear your mom knock on the door, you hide my clothes.
We could give you a makeover! No, I don't need to change myself for a guy.
Well, I did. Ryan said that he likes cool hip girls, and that's what I did. That's why I keep wearing my beanie. I even wore it in the shower one time.
Why would you wear it in the shower?
Well, that did explain why my hair smelt that whole morning.
But that's beside the point. Simone, you're so stupid for changing yourself. If he really liked you, he would like you for yourself.
Simone, wait!
Look what you did. You made her cry.
Even though she was criticizing me first.
It looks like the friends you're only gonna have is your homework. I hope you two are going to be very happy together.
Hey, you know you were being a little harsh in there, right?
Me? Being harsh? I didn't do anything. She was the one who was being rude to me.
You didn't have to tell her that she had to change her whole self just for people to like her. Hey, I learned that the hard way. At least she doesn't have to anymore. She's going through a hard time, and I felt so bad when I was, like, yelling and being rude to her. I kind of feel bad for her. But, hey, we all got to deal with our crap.
Well, dang.
Yeah, I like donuts, too.
What?
Wait, what are we talking about?
Why you were mad at Heather?
Oh, yeah. I can't believe she said that to me.
Hello. Yeah, it's me, your best friend, Ryan. Ryan!
Have you seen my sister? She's supposed to be here.
Don't know, don't care.
You're the drummer in the band, you idiot. Why do you think all these girls are freaking all over you?
I'm captain of the football team.
Football season's over, you dummy.
Basketball team?
Basketball ended a long time ago.
Golf team?
Okay, now you're just teasing.
Oh, just look at Ryan. He's so cute while he's sitting in the pool with all those tramps.
Usually he gets all the desperate girls.
What's that supposed to mean,
huh?
Think I'm desperate, huh?
No, I'm talking about girls like...
Hey, social outcast, have you seen Luke?
Like Chloe James.
Nice to see you too, Jennifer. Still dressing like a slut?
Are you still acting like one?
Well, you can't act like something if you don't have it.
One time, I wanted to act like Hannah Montana, and then when I went to her concert, I don't even remember why I was even there.
Yeah, okay. Have you seen Luke anywhere?
Why should I know?
You guys are still dating, right?
No way. I broke up with him yesterday.
Well, he misses you, and he wants to see you really bad.
Well, tell that pig I don't want to see him or have anything to do with him.
Oops, I guess it was something I said.
Why don't you go be annoying to someone else?
That's a good idea. How about I go talk to Ryan? He wouldn't mind that, would you?
No. Why would I?
It's
Exactly. Because how could he ever fall for a girl like you when there's me? Actually, we're dating.
Oh, you are now?
Why is he over there getting comfortable with those two girls?
It's a thing we have. If we're not around each other more than 2 minutes, we, find someone and just kiss them.
That's interesting to know. I like that game. I'll go ask Ryan if he wants to play.
No, I'm in trouble.
So, is it true?
Hi, baby.
Do I know you?
Just go with it.
Oh, so it looks like it is true.
Surprised?
Very.
Mind if I sit with you?
You can't. You don't have a swimsuit.
That can be arranged. I think I have a swimsuit.
You don't mind if I sit here?
Well, I can obviously see when I'm not wanted.
Oh, and Simone?
What?
Whatever this is, it won't last.
It clearly is lasting.
Trust me. He was bored real quick. He looks like he's already bored of you. Now I'm already bored of just talking to you, so... Bye!
So, why are you sitting next to me again?
So I can do this.
Bored yet?
I don't think so.
Wanna make out?
Hey, you're Jennifer, right?
Yeah.
What are we talking about?
I think that's enough of this.
No touching!
Look, I know what happened between you and Luke, and drinking is not the answer.
I am not drunk. I have the band. I need to sing. Excuse me.
Hey, I've been looking all over for you. We need to talk.
Lucky, who it is?
Have you been drinking?
Santa Claus. You need to, get out of my way.
Yeah, you need to go home.
Don't touch me! Now, excuse me.
I'm on the floor.
How to get over here? Am I Superman? Superman! Now, I'm going to sing.
Okay, you know the song we're going to do?
Correct. Excuse you. Yeah, move. Well, listen, everybody's attention. Yes, on me, because I'm famous. Now, listen.
Hey, Jennifer, get down.
What am I singing? Forgot the words. Whoa!